I did it. I did an episode, guys. Save, yes. I did it. Episode 1 complete. Isn't everyone proud of me? I know I'm proud of me. Gosh. Could I just, you know, get the old one with, oh. Oh no! Oh, I forgot about that. Run, it's no use, run. Where'd Frank go? Hank? Nate? Nate. Good times here. So where are we going away? Not that way, so eternal flame.
That some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machine. I should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established.
Oh my gosh.
Parasites will be punished.
Now where were we? I'm much more rich in this playthrough. Oh no! Everyone wanted to see that one. Oh no! Oh no! Hold on. Oh, messages. It's a funny thing. Trust me, I would have loved it.
All roads in Rapture lead to Ryan. Security, the splicers, the big daddies, the little sisters. He pumps some kind of chemical scent in the air. Pheromones, they call it. Makes them all dance to his tune.
About you, are you immune to them?
Simon, I know medical pavilion is your weapon, but you might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tip. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst, then Rapture leaks. Now, I realize you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once Rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. and then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you a thank.
That's scientifically accurate. I never found that room last time. Where am I going? This way, guys. Let's go. I think that's a good thing. Always save at the, when I finish an episode. Hi, Big Daddy. It's me. Fine, then. Don't know. Surgery. Something. Ah!
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must? Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breasts.
Not finished! Not finished!
What an absolute loser.
We have to find some way to get through to surgery and to diamond.
Hey!
The Lord ain't the quitter. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. If you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plastics, you can catch the damn firebombs and toss it right back in his gob. Or anything else that might be standing in your way.
Quick! Someone shut that door!
Oh.
Wallet, a little light? At Surgical Savings, we'll happily work out an affordable payment plan for any major procedure. Potentially terminal illnesses won't wait until payday, should you.
Where am I going? Oh, I know where I'm going now. It's the door I passed you can get through before. This one? Fine, I don't know then.
It's just a door, it... What did you do?
Hey!
What?
Oh, yeah. Oh, my gosh. There. Yay, wrench strength. How your feet be gone. As we all know, this is how you hack saves. I failed now. Oh, yeah, auto hack. Okay, well, I can't do that unless you're gonna allow me to run. What now? Is it this guy? Is someone like this guy? Oh no.
I'm your better.
Oh.
Where are you going?
Wish this place wasn't a maze. That's there, I came in there, I did that, blah 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 blah. That's where I'm supposed to go, went in there, do do do. There. This way.
At the German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me Das Wunderkind.
Oh, I skipped one of this girl.
Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is, why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
One before. Probably Mrs. One. She was talking about how when the Germans were doing experiments on her, she would say, you're wrong. And she's, and, whatever. She was being really cool. Potato chips. Oh, no fishing.
Plasmid proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents no problem. Moving objects through space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullet, but can catch and throw a faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid. Problem with reaction time. Sujong just get new idea for plasmid.
Huh? Telekinesis, I really like that electric one.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Oh. Wait, hold on, hold on. Does this hurt me? Oh, it misses me.
Don't you disrespect me! Come here now! Stop wasting my time!
Hold on. I thought I saw something. Hold on. Ah!
But it can also be a dangerous place. Any leak is a bad one. Report any unexplained water.
I don't have time. I have the patience. Huh? You're one, the big daddy, don't see it. Oh, it's the audio of the girl. Okay, so if all of you remember our last episode, I don't know. I was saying, hey, look. The audio was all wrong, so that was what she was saying when I was there before.
Approaching a little sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach the other sisters.
How can I help you if you won't come to me?
It's my first time. Future me, past me would be so proud.
Today I had lunch with the goddess. Steinman, she said. I'm here to free you from the tyranny of the commonplace. I'm here to show you a new kind of beauty. I asked her, what do you mean, goddess? Symmetry, dear Steinman. It's time we did something about
right, weirdos? What do you think? Oh, cash, thank you. One thing I've learned, never to trust the audio in this game. Oh, that was a machine.
And when I see her, she cuts me into a thousand
Right, weirdo. No. No, at this point, I'm bad at those ones. Into that.
Poro silk and
the nose looks terrific, Dr. Steinman. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face sags. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here and...
Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery! Get me the chief of surgery now!
Thank goodness. I don't care much for the $10 ones. Worth it. See you. though, I don't really have time for you.
Sounds like another tunnel collapse. Welcome to Rapture, the world's fastest growing pilot joke. It's a little one. Here's your chance to get some Adam.
Hey!
Stay away from her, or it is you who will be shot next!
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones!
It's okay, lad. And not a child. Not anymore, are they? Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Bitte, do not hurt her! Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the Gulu. Cooked up them creatures in the first place.
Oh.
Fine little girls and turn them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, boyo. You won't survive without the Adam those things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for 10 bells of Frankenstein?
How dare you?
There is another. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Rescue.
No, 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 no. You saved me.
Oh gosh darn it, it does mean us.
Be patient.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the Adam you can get to survive.
No, it'll be worth it at the end.
If you cross paths with another of them gatherers' garden machines, make sure you pick up a new plasmid or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
Oh, unfortunately, this is where I'll have to end the episode again. See you next time, bye-bye.